welcome back, and I think we're finally ready to do something exciting. If you haven't already, please create a new project, choose a location, name the project, and click Create. Keep in mind that this sample game also serves as a game template. Now let's make our first map. You can find the map created by default in a dedicated section on the left, right above RPG data. Here we also have Edit Battle, an event tab that we can try later on. If we click on the menu, we can now select New Map or create a map from a sample map. The new map will appear at the end of the list. Here you can name it and adjust the size from the tall window on the right. This is how everything works in Unite, always starting by choosing a parameter on the left, previewing it in the middle screen, and then customizing it on the right. Don't worry if you're feeling unsure at this stage, this is where all the fun begins. There are plenty of sample maps in Unite, so don't be afraid to learn and get inspiration from it. Time to add some terrain and objects! Use the map tools to add grass, water, and other elements. Experiment with different layers like ground, buildings, and decorations. It's interesting that in RPG Maker Unite, all tiles are no longer bound to a tile set, but to tile groups instead, that you can mix and match as you like. We also have A, B, C, and D layer, similar to MZ and MV, as well as an additional shadow layer. We'll talk a bit more on this later. Going okay so far? The hero is now ready to explore our world. To see a character or create new one, in the database, go to Characters, Actors. This is your command center for creating characters. Right-click on Actor, then select New Actor to add a new character. You can also use the default ones. We're almost ready to playtest our game. Right-click on the space you would like to set as the starting position, then select Initial Placement, Player. Let's make a welcoming message for our player. Right-click on a spot on the map, select New Event, and select Show Text. Set the trigger to Action button. Time to see our creation in action. Click the Playtest button. Just like that, your very first RPG Maker Unite project is ready. Keep experimenting, and I'll see you next time. Bye!